For Gemini Syndrome, my name is Aaron, and I sing for the band.
Brian, and I drum.
Hey, I'm Charles, and I play guitar.
My name is Abid, and I play bass.
Daniel, and I play guitar.
I'm certainly a collector. Just on the last tour we did last fall, we had a day off in Jersey, and I got that from a guy named Brett Studer. I think almost all of my tattoos are from different people.
My first actual tattoo was on my 2-year sobriety date. I got a little circle and triangle, but then everything was kind of real after that. And every single tattoo is kind of a different person and has a different vibe to it, but at the same time, that's a common theme. That's what's kind of cool for me. I waited until I was later, so now everything I'm doing is super thought out. I try to make everything very meaningful.
Definitely think about that more now, traveling a lot, and that's what I meant about taking it all in, following people on Instagram and seeing there's some amazing artists in Europe. Germany, there's this one artist that I dream of going to, and there's another guy in Russia that you don't really have the luxury to indulge in and say, well, I'm probably going to be there someday. But hopefully, with all the touring that we're going to be doing, we'll probably make some stops. And I definitely see it as a collecting sort of thing, too. I want to have my artist finish my arm, but I'm already scoping out other artists, because it's just to have it on display, pieces of art. I think that's part of what makes it so exciting.
I like skulls, I like masks. And I like tribals, okay? So the idea has been done in Italy from friends of mine, okay? I have another skull here. I should have a snake here, right? And I should have another skull here. I don't remember, because when I look at the mirror, then it's all backwards.
I think the entire arm, there was only the color in it, but the entire thing, and then I left on 4 days later. So I had to. I didn't get infected, but it was just sheets sticking to my arm. The whole thing sucked. Sweating all over it every night. I was why did I do all of it at once?
I was the first one to get the symbol.
Two pillars, little Jochen and Boaz, little infinity DNA strand there.
Everybody since then, including these guys, and including every fan that has it, which are quite numerous at this point, everybody one-ups me.
So wait, does everybody have them?
No,
they're next.
See how this all goes. Before we put that on.
Actually, have a song title.
You do?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, you son of a
bitch. It says you're actually.
Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm waiting.
And then AP got it on his whole chest.
Yeah, I win.
Yes, you do.